pizza that you have ever seen. But my father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. Oh, my father was an Ulster man, but Protestant was he. My mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork, was she. They were married in two churches and lived happily enough. Until the day that I was born, things got rather tough.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Baptised by Father Riley, I was rushed away by car. To be made a little orange man, my father's shining star. My christening name was Charlie, but still in spite of that, to my father I was William, while my mother called me Pat.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. When my father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
With my mother every Sunday to mass I proudly stroll. Then after that the Orange Lodge would try to save my soul. For both sides tried to claim me, but I was smart because I'd play the flute or play the harp, depending where I was.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. When my father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
One day my ma's relations came round to visit me, just as my father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. We tried to smooth things over, but they began to fight. And I've been strictly neutral, I bashed everyone in sight.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. When my father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Oh, my parents never could agree about my type of school. My learning was all done at home, that's why I'm such a fool. They've both passed on, God rest them, but left me caught between the awful colored question of the orange and the green.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. When my father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
In 1848, in Ireland, there was a famine. Over 1 million people left Ireland in the coffin ships, as they were known at the time. It was said that if tombstones could be laid in water, that they would stretch all the way from Ireland to America. And this is a song full of the heartbreak of leaving one's country for the very last time.
I'm bidding farewell to the land of my youth and the homes that I love so well, and the mountains grand of my own native land. I'm bidding them all farewell. With an aching heart I will bid them adieu, for tomorrow I sail far away. O'er the deep raging foam, for to seek a home on the shores of America. And when I am bidding my last farewell, the tears like rain when I think of the friends I am leaving and the homes that I'm leaving behind. And if I'm to die neath a foreign sky or be buried so far, far away, then no fond mother's tears will be shed o'er my grave on the shore of America. It's not for the love of gold I'm gone, and it's not for the love of fame, that fortune grand should shine over me or give me a glorious name. No, it's not for the love stormy and billowing sea, but to seek a home for my own true love on the shores of America. And if ever I do return again, my own native land to see, it's there my friends will greet me, with a smile they will all welcome me. And my own true love is as dear to me as the flowers that blossom in May. With the cane meal of Vilta, they'll welcome me back from the shores of America.